until we have heat again?
Probably at least a couple of hours.
The Nanooksaurus! I wonder if how the Nanook keeps warm could help us keep warm.
You have a lot of feathers, huh, Nanook?
Wait!
You have a different layer of feathers under the top one. I wonder if your layers of feathers are what keep you warm.
We don't have feathers.
But we do have layers.
Coats inside.
The Dromaeosaurus!
The Dromaeosaurus is going into the shed. Why?
It is way warmer in here.
That means the Dromaeosaurus doesn't keep warm by running, but by making a den.
What are you two doing?
We're staying warm in a den. It's surprisingly working.
Three in size of a saurus?
They're really little dinos with feathers. I wonder how they keep warm in the winter.
I wonder if standing together is how in size of a saurus keep warm.
There's only one way to find out.